46-20 bracket.
That first lap of Dillon's, the 21st fastest lap of the whole day.
This is the number to watch, that right there. That's the interval. Right now he's tracking on the front row. I'm not sure. There it goes to the left. Is it going to stay there as he comes to the checkered flag?
Top of the chart for Austin Dillon.